Sorry for my beautiful noises.
Alright.
Oh yeah, this means I can put my little med tent there, because that's a sight blocker.
Good shit.
Hey, it's not much more up for, but hey, you know, any little bit helps.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna drive up to the fuel point and I'm gonna drive over here and just like put my MG down to suppress, you know.
Wait, MG? What?
Kubel.
Oh, I thought you were talking about a proper MG.
No, I don't have Luftwaffe. I don't even have Luftwaffe in my thing.
Why is it so hard to select the ability to vault over these? Oh.
I don't have a problem with it.
I mean, I managed to get my grand. Maybe it's just that MG4 Deuce can't do it.
I'm actually not sure if MGs can actually.
Yeah, they can't. They can't.
Oh, okay.
On the road again.
Now we know. No. Hello, Frontline Echelon, whatever the hell your name is.
Rare.
Yeah. Fuck you.
Why rare? Because surprise butt sex. No, it's just a rear echelon inside the building. I'd say drive up and start hitting it.
Yeah, sure.
You can pull back and they won't do much damage because, you know, they're fucking rear echelon.
At long range, mind you.
Rear echelon aren't bad, but they're not bad later in the game when you get, like, to use them to carry weapons.
Yeah. I'm gonna repair my Sturm. Oh god.
I got my MG in the house.
We will secure it. We will seize it.
You need some help down there. Or up there.
I'm pretty good.
Good.
Oh, now he's sending two squads. Oh, shit.
Pull that Google back, dude.
Yep.
We delayed them. It's good.
Oh, yeah, they're making a big push for Northern Point.
We delayed them. It's good.
Hey! Fuck!
Boy. I'm gonna build an MG to go help you.
Okay, I wiped the squad.
Oh, wiped this early? That's really good.
Yeah, but I had my Sturms wiped, because body block.
Oh, shit.
Well, I have two.
Okay. I was wondering why they were still alive.
Getting Volks.
Oh, I have flamethrowers. Okay,
they're making a big push for the northern point, surprisingly.
That's alright.
Okay, I need to shut up Skype.
Nope, you're not getting inside the house. They probably have grenades, so I'm gonna keep watching.
Yeah. I'm setting in more Volks.
I got the bottom points.
Alright. Repairing my Kubel.
Okay, getting another MG and battle phase one.
Alright. Also, yeah, Andy's there, so after this match, I'm probably gonna play some GTA, so yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I let them have the house. I couldn't exactly fight over it.
Here, if you can focus on that guy there. Okay, yeah, they're swarming me,
Yeah, that's a massive swarm. I got a kill, but I'm pulling back.
I'm gonna need... Okay, we're gonna need Panzer Fusiliers for this.
Yeah... The machine and gevär team is awaiting orders. Come on, I'm
sending my Kubel back in.
Okay. I'm getting an MG to the middle of the map.
Alright. I'm getting a Kubel.
We are losing a sector.
Also building a building to get medic tent really early. We have a full squad on us to capture it. MG element ready. Crossfire! Just one.
Einsatz bereit. Going for the ammo point.
Okay. One flamethrowers. Yeah, nope.
Come on, run! Come on, run! We cannot win here!
Yeah, that's the last one.
The bunker has been converted to... The enemy is taking our territory!
There's guys suppressed in the middle point.
Okay. I'm gonna move my MG forward.
Grenadiers, it will be ours.
Got some fusiliers.
Okay. Setting up my MG.
Nice, nice, nice. That was some good shit right there, Nebula.
Thank you.
Front line moving up, or rear echelon.
Mortar team on the way.
Alright. I'm gonna build med tent. Yeah, close to the front.
Okay. They assist. I just one-shot a rear echelon squad.
What'd you do to them? I heard an explosion.
They were inside the, what, like, the tiny shack that dies in one hit.
Oh. Oh!
I think you can, you know, just fill in the blank.
Well, I'd fill in the blank with explosives.
Mm-hmm. Well, yeah, I threw a rifle grenade.
Yeah.
Turning my
here,
MG.
There's rear echelons there.
Yeah, no, I'm turning my MG.
I'm gonna cover the right road with my Kubel.
Okay.
Up, rifleman there. Rifleman there.
Red.
Rifleman.
I'm gonna retreat this guy because he's really low on HP and I want him to heal.
Guy down there in the hut.
Okay.
Enemy forces are securing our territory.
Bazooka, I got it back out.
Okay.
What the hell did they hit them? Oh my god, big swarm.
My MG's there. My MG's there, don't worry. Oh, hey, I got a bar.
She was gonna take that.
Thank you.
Oh god. Hey, half track.
Yeah, I see it. Getting it back. Well, as soon as I can.
The enemy is attempting to steal our sector.
Should I get Shreks, do you reckon?
You can. I'm getting a back.
Alright. That thing is pushing up, so I'm moving my troops up, upright.
Okay. Holy fuck. Thank god that didn't kill me. Back gun on the way.
Alright.
I'm also sending troops to the top side.
HMG! My med tent is about to be completed so I can get Trex then.
Okay.
We are losing a sector.
Oh, why don't I have an Essel Shrek?
That would be fucking great.
My life for an Essel Shrek.
Mm-hmm.
Grenadiers, it is time to go. That's it. Fully reinforced. Moving to capture.
Your guy's being rushed there, I think.
Captain doesn't get grenades. It's cool.
Oh, okay, never mind.
Fucking MG42, man.
Yeah.
My fact is on the way.
Oh my god, Andy just sent me something in German.
What is it?
Anschluss Jungen. It means lad in German. Wow. I think I'm gonna change my name, Anschluss Jungen.
Feel free.
Parashrek's on the way.
Okay. I stopped them from taking the ammo point. Careful with the AA after. My, what's it called? Fat gun's almost there. When the fat gun is there, that's the death of their AA after.
Yeah.
Yeah, either that or when your Shrek's actually fire.
It'll happen eventually.
Like grenades, what? Hey, guess what's there?
My Shrek?
My fat gun. One more. Aw.
Setting up forward retreat point.
Okay. Death, Final Phase 2. Yeah. Tons of Shreks.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Bunch of them down here.
I just retreated my MG at a really bad timing. Find out at holding this.
Get out, get out, get out.
Oh, that's waiting for a rifle grenade. Wait, no, never mind. We have been assigned fresh panzer grenadiers.
The hell are you doing?
You tell me. Please.
Yes. Yeah. My forward operating base is secured. Oh, look where my guys are up there. Look.
Yeah, I know. I thought you knew. That's why I didn't tell you there was a fighter position there.
Let's invest in the main fight. Oh, they're set in a fighting position, but my Shrek should be able to handle that when they get back to the front line.
Okay.
The half track is moving up there.
Okay. Oh, that's an ambulance and a steward, actually.
Oh, shit.
I'm moving them back forward again.
Watch out for those guys.
Yeah, no worries.
Oh, God. I gotta call back those guys there as well, because, yeah.
Okay.
I lost a squad of infantry somewhere. Oh, it's the guys who had to run past the MG.
Please don't notice my pack. No, you notice it.
I move my AT troops to flank.
Okay.
They're north of the town, so if I can flank them, you know. Oh god, they ran to a squad of riflemen.
Noted. Oh shit, you don't move forward, holy shit.
Yeah, there's three squads up there, I can't push that.
Okay.
I'm getting some more G43s though.
Okay.
Is that your artillery?
I haven't won. No, that's white phosphorus.
Oh, okay.
White phosphorus is so fucking OP, though. Like, holy shit. Like, it doesn't kill your models, but it kills your,
health.
Yeah, and this guy didn't decide to retreat, so I might actually lose
white
that
infantry. White infantry squad.
Okay.
My flak track did it.
On that note, their sewer's fucking dying to me.
Nice, nice.
Well, not dying, but, you know, losing
that two squad wiped out.
Okay.
I'm mopping up. Our opponents are seizing a sector. I nearly have enough for a Panzer IV.
Yeah, also they pushed me back on the bottom side of the map.
Alright, I have 150 fuel. I should just wait to get a Panzer, shouldn't I?
No, Panzer IV.
Alright. The enemy is attempting to steal our sector. I'm gonna flank the fighting position up at the north.
Okay. There we go. Push that back. Pull up your trousers, we're visiting the enemy.
Go down there. Germans look really nice when they have a bar.
Mm-hmm. So three Germans walk into a bar.
Get that guy out.
Yeah, I'm pulling him back.
Move my Shreks. There's a mortar half-track down there.
Okay. We are losing a sector. Also, yeah, I'm finally losing the bottom side of the map, but that had to happen at some point. MG element, we can take it.
We have a new Panzer IV. One more Shrek will get that MG.
Okay.
Panzer IV in.
Sam. I'm sending it to the bottom side of the map. Because they managed to push me back there also.
And I will send mine to assist.
So I think I'm gonna go for this option.
Yeah, we got the north side of the map, so.
Cool.
Enemy unit spotted there.
Yeah,
mortar is coming in.
Captain, I wouldn't worry about him too much.
Yeah, but what else is coming with him? Oh, shooting white phosphorus at me, jeez.
Oh, hey, guess what I found?
Wow.
They're AA after.
Nice.
It's fucking dead.
Enemy Stuart there.
Okay, enemy AA after.
I stole her bazooka.
I fosted the Stuart.
IAT grenaded the Stuart.
Okay.
One more Shrek will kill that. There we go, got the Stuart. Drop him off.
Okay. Also, I might wipe that squad down there. Maybe.
Nice.
Probably not, but, you know, the more damage I do. Oh, hi there, Sherman. Bye bye.
Moving in. We can take it. Moving into assist. I hit him.
Wait, come on, turn around. My Panzer Grenz are in the way.
I hit it.
Okay.
It's right there. It's backing up into you. Prioritize vehicle.
Yeah, I just switched it too. Yeah, I'm blitzing. Bye bye.
I'm stuck in the corner.
Chill's fine. My P-Grins are on the way. It's at the very least gonna stop. Actually, I'm not moving into an MG nest.
Yeah, that's why we kinda need your Panzer.
Yeah, but my Panzer's kind of almost dead.
Right.
Like, it's almost dead and I'd rather it not go into the dead department.
Yeah. I'll send over my Sturms as soon as I can.
I'm getting a second Panzer.
I'll put my repair vehicle by your base, okay?
Okay. I'm trying to bait them into my MG. Looks like it's gonna work. Wait. Oh, they're inside a house. Let me just flame it.
And I will Panzer for it.
Oh god, you go back.
Tank, I hear a tank there.
I'm moving my P-Grenz over. Second Panzer IV in the way.
Easy 8 spotted.
It's in range of my pack, but I'm gonna move forward anyways.
Massive squad spotted there. Falling back for the moment.
Okay. Panzer IV repaired.
Getting two more Panzer Fusilier squads.
Okay.
He's got to walk right into my... He called in an airstrike on my base.
That's fine, just don't retreat. Panzer IV's on the way.
Easy 8 has been spotted.
Oh, that's a white phosphorus, don't worry about it.
Enemy 57 millimeter spotted.
I'm doing a target weak point on that EZA. It's fucking dead. There's no way
it's living. Moving in.
Yo, you're blocking me. You're blocking me.
I can't see.
Okay, chill.
Oh shit, I lost the Shrek squad.
Vulture.
Oh my god, I have to focus on so many fucking things at the moment.
Same.
They are shelling my four tent.
Dude, what the fuck? I only emerged. Yeah, I lost my Panzer IV because AI on the pack decided to be dumb.
You had a second Panzer IV?
Yeah. The AI on the pack decided to be dumb and not move to assist.
Fire! Fire!
They have an M7 Priest.
Okay.
He's shelling my base to shit.
That's round forward bases.
They have a... Yeah, Priest and a Mortar Half-Track. Use them well. They just instantly wiped the squad. Fuck's sake. Are you moving your Panzer forward there? Because tell me so I can move mine.
Yeah, yeah. I'm seeing if I can snipe the mortar after. Just one more hit. Sniped it. Didn't even take a hit.
Alright, I have to replenish another goddamn Shrek squad. I nearly have enough for a second Panzer IV.
I'm getting some extra grenadiers. What's wrong? Yo, I moved my Panzer back.
Yeah, I spawned a 57. I was trying to, you know. I got vet one.
Cool. I'm recruiting that fat gun because fat guns.
Yeah. Medics are taking forever to heal my goddamn things. Replenishing Shreks, getting another Panzer IV as soon as I have the manpower.
Those rare echelons might be dead. Yeah, I killed those rare echelons.
Yeah, nice. Priest is shelling my building again. It's there. Y'all make a push with Panzers?
We could.
It's going to kill my base.
We might have to then. That's it. They're flanking my Panzer with a. Yeah, there's some.
Pushing it on the field gun from behind.
Yeah, I'm going around it. Holy fuck! Yo, there's two Shermans there.
Shit. Battle group headquarters is destroyed. The bounciness of the fucking Panzer IV, though.
Mm-hmm. I'm having my pack gun shoot them from the back.
They recruited a 57.
Okay.
You're being capped down there.
I know, but there's not much
and
I can do about it.
Enemy ambulance about to be destroyed. Okay, it's dead,
Right. Also, I'm saving for a, whatever it's called,
Sherman moving in.
Sherman about to be hit.
Yeah, you hit what your pants for.
Yeah, I know. I'm moving in.
Blitzing.
I'm turning my fat gun. My fat gun's gonna finish off. Don't worry.
It's dead.
We have lost an MG team. Oh god, my MG's dead.
Not a Sherman. Moving. No, that's an M36 Jackson. Jackson.
Yeah, I'm turning my flag gun.
I'm calling in a Panther.
The lieutenant might have wiped on more. Yeah, more of that. We have
lost a gunner. I'm calling in a Panther, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, heavy mortar squad spotted.
No, that's not a heavy mortar, that's my mortar, they saw it.
Oh.
Can I at least swipe their lieutenant? No.
I'm reinforcing the middle while you make your push.
Okay.
You're on red cover, I think.
He hit the dirt, I rifle grenaded.
Nice.
Panzer 4 repaired.
Alright. Panther's nearly in.
Okay. I'm gonna bring my NG that I used to heal people to grab the NG to grab the MG.
A bunch of enemies in the middle.
Okay.
That's asking for a grenade.
Yeah, but I don't have any, so.
Oh please!
Yes.
Yeah, I'm coming into it. That German from the side.
German. Okay, I see. I'm gonna kill the house with the machine gun.
Okay.
Like, literally, I'm gonna kill the house.
Okay.
Got it.
I got my MG back.
Alright.
And the bottom VP too.
Alright, cool, cool, cool.
And guess what's in?
Tiger?
Yeah.
Tiger Ace?
Hmm? No, just Tiger. Tiger. Tiger.
Alright. My Panther and my Panzer 4 are defending the middle point.
Okay. Also, my AT gun is vet, which is nice.
Cool, cool. I'm gonna build my. I'm gonna build another half track close to the front. Okay.
Okay.
I'm just capping the middle.
I'm gonna help my Panzer. I'm gonna pull that Panzer back.
Why? What's there?
A Jackson. Tiger on the way.
Enemy Easy 8 moving in.
Okay.
Damn it, your machine gun just blocked me.
Sorry.
Alright.
Oh god, so many Jacksons.
How many?
Like, two. Watch the squad.
Repairing vehicles.
Time. Thank God for the pack gun.
Yeah. I got the Panzer as well.
I'm taking a Panzer track.
Oh, the one there?
Yeah.
Wait, let me take it. I have an AT squad.
Okay.
Yeah, I can augment my AT squad.
I'm gonna see if I can cap this real quick.
They're putting in a MG on the house. I'm gonna rocket the house.
Okay.
Might as well try and do some damage to it while it stands.
Mm-hmm.
Putting back four of my Grens.
Okay.
Or my Fusiliers.
don't know if they noticed the rifle grenade. Nope! But then...
The enemy is taking our territory.
I'm hitting that house.
Back off, back off, back off, Jackson,
yeah,
Jackson.
Yeah, yeah.
I will hit the house though. Easy 8 there.
Okay.
You guys listen to me if you want to live.
Oh wait, did I lose a fucking grenadier squad? I'm replacing.
They're mortaring your MG.
I'm pulling it back.
We are losing a sector.
Forward upright. Oh god, white phosphorus there, I think.
That is white phosphorus. That wasn't white phosphorus, but it didn't do shit.
Our opponents are seizing a sector.
Jackson moving in.
Yo, Panzer going bottom. Really need it.
Sending line to assist. My infantry will hold the middle point.
Okay.
I have a retreat point right there anyway, so yeah.
Oh, that's a veteran Panzer. Holy shit.
Wow,
It just killed three people in a single shot.
Nice.
I'm gonna pull it back though, because I have a feeling that they're gonna rush AT down here, and I don't have a lot of health.
Enemy pushing there. Yeah, they're rushing AT, they're rushing Jackson's.
Yeah, I can't exactly help you with your Panzer.
Yeah, you didn't tell me when you were actually out of the area though. Shit.
I said I was leaving. If you can't take I'm leaving as a sign that I'm leaving,
yeah, whatever.
I don't know.
Might be able to catch those Jacksons when they're on the way back though, with my Shreks.
Can I kill it? Kill their lieutenant. Well, that was bullshit.
Well,
Jesus. Oh, hey, your thing of Jake killed my Panzer IV. That's nice.
My thing what?
Yeah, I'm gonna move my Tiger to kill
the Panzer. What did my thing do?
Your building.
Did?
Yeah, it healed my Panzer IV.
I thought it said kill because, yeah.
No.
Okay. Yep, easy 8 down there. For calling back my Shreks.
Okay. Yeah, I'm grabbing the top point by having my Tiger kill the fighting position. Awesome, that's enough.
Yeah, one squad there, but yeah. There's an easy 8 moving up to your position. He's hit bad and about to be hit again.
Okay.
Jackson up there.
Ooh, almost killed his captain. Come on, one more. Nope.
There's nobody at the lower point.
I know, I have one dude that thing over.
Alright. I'm gonna try and cap the middle point.
Does this guy really think my Tiger left? Holy fuck.
You're being hit by Jackson. Oh god, yeah, tree Jackson. Fuck.
Jacksons are so fucking retarded. Like, holy shit. It's like, don't mind me. Just best AT in the game.
Oh god. Is your tiger dead?
Yeah.
Oh shit, just got my panzer group command. I can't build any heavy tanks anymore.
Why I don't like building, whatever it's
yeah,
called.
Yeah, yeah. I'm setting up my Shrek squads to take out the Jacksons if they're still up here. Yeah, shit. Okay, yep. Hold back. You healed us. Down there, careful, get out.
Yeah.
I'm gonna call in some Jag Panzers because we need some dedicated TDs.
Feel free.
Shit, I don't have fuel. Nearly have no fuel.
I love the way that they're actually catching up with my blitzing panzer.
Oh, hey!
Well, it just decided to randomly turn.
Yep.
Our panzer forces have been reduced by one.
Oh, that's always fun.
Oh, they're setting up a new fighting position. Shit.
Of course they are.
I'm calling in more Volk squads to arm with Shrex.
Yeah, my fucking engineer died. I'm gonna get another pack.
Careful, your guy's being shelled.
Just realized. Okay, that's good.
TD moving in. We're calling it in.
Okay.
Ooh, that's a lot of easy eights.
Come on, target 3 point. Nope, missed.
Hey, do you have any mortars?
Nope.
Because I was wondering, like, an attack there might help to destroy that MG in the house.
Mortars are not useful at this stage in the game. Too much armor. Well, they're useful, but they're, you know, too expensive to build. Well, not too expensive, but just too expensive to justify their use.
I might get two. I have a Jagdpanzer in.
Okay. Fucking made that MG.
I'm gonna try and Shrek that MG.
Yeah, sure.
If I get my guys in the house, should be able to do it.
Got a second Tiger.
Alright, I have two more Shreks.
Easy
8 down there, shit. Two easy 8s.
Why are my guys not shooting at all? Like, what? Holy shit. Oh, what are these? What are they doing there?
Moving down my panther to assist.
Okay.
I'm blitzing down there just in case. They're shelling there.
Yeah.
I caught an easy 8. Look at the misses, Jesus. Jackson.
Catch the Jackson then.
Back off with your tiger. Yeah. Oh, wait. My guys are stuck.
Of course they are.
We're pushing forward, pushing forward.
I'm not pushing forward on that felt.
One Jackson down.
Good.
Oh god, yeah, another Jackson spotted. Another Jackson destroyed.
Moving my tiger in. Might be of help. If you target the Jackson, I might be able to get a pot shot.
You missed.
Yeah, how do you miss that range? One more. Come on, one more.
They stole my Jag Panzer.
It's okay, finish off.
They abandoned their vehicle down here, they abandoned their Jackson.
This might be just what we needed.
Now they recruited, shit. But it's dead. Well, I lost a Jag Panzer, but we killed a shit ton of AT.
Yeah, I'm bringing my Tiger over there.
I'm saying that an AT squad and a anti-infantry squad.
Okay. Dude, you have like two fusiliers over my grenadiers catching this point.
I did not see them on the minimap at all. So, gonna salvage some Jacksons while I'm here.
Yeah, okay.
Are securing our territory. That could just send us one guy there, yeah.
Yep.
Shit, we're capturing North Point. Enemy tank down there, enemy EZ-8. He's trying to back off, he's like, he just saw, like, our guys there, so.
I'm gonna target that house with the MG so I can finally take the middle point. Wait, is that what I think it is?
Oh god, two EZ-8s.
Yeah. Don't do a mass retreat so fast.
I wasn't retreating my anti, there's no infantry there. We're gonna sandwich that easy 8.
Okay.
Oh god, yeah, they're about to run them over, so I had to retreat.
Yeah, please finish it off. Come on! Come on, hit!
Okay. Moving Trex in. He's getting desperate, I think. Don't push, don't push, don't push.
Oh no. So many fucking Jacksons.
I'm gonna salvage your wreck.
Go for it. It's almost insulting. Move my MG forward.
Just calling back those guys so I can send in my actual anti-infantry.
Okay. I'm not waiting for another or whatever it's called, I'm going straight for a,
Panzer?
No, Panzer 4. I don't have the last deck. Would take too long to get it.
Panzer's not gonna be good, I wouldn't say.
Panzer, not Panther.
Or, I said Panzer.
Well, either way, I wouldn't be able to afford anything else, so fuck it. Like, what's the point of going for something more expensive if I can't reach it? It costs 45 fuel for Battle Phase 3, and then...
I get it.
Yeah, way too much.
They have a point there, one of those weird major points, whatever the hell you call them.
Oh, advanced retreat point.
And they have an M7 priest there.
Okay.
Oh, I killed a Vetri guy. Okay.
Cool. Oh, wait, there's a major there.
Yeah, but there's Jackson there, so.
No, elsewhere, north.
Yeah, I'm just saying there's a major there as well.
That's a major pain in the ass.
Oh my, guys are on such high vet that they have infinite sprint.
That's always great. Yeah, I'm moving my Panzer to help with the Jackson.
Jeez, I didn't know the M7 Priest could fire from that close range.
It has an MG, that could be it.
Oh god, there.
Oh god, that's an easy A. The enemy is attempting to steal our sector.
We are ready for action. Easy A destroys.
My Panzer Grenadier got one.
Second easy A has retreated out of range.
Well done. We have forced the enemy down to 200 points.
Enemy regular sharp moving in.
Okay.
I have an M1919.
Cool.
Draw my AT squad, but hey, it's better than nothing.
Venting makes them better than anything else.
Yeah, if anything, it makes up for the lack of, you know, anti-infantry. Yeah, the Jackson's still there, so.
Right.
I might be able to call in a Tiger soon.
Cool.
You know, since I don't have a building to call Panthers from again. Just in case we see tanks again, I'm manning one of your packs.
Go for it. I'm not winning this far unless he stops paying attention. Which I seriously hope he does. Nope, I'm still not winning. Yeah, I'm not winning. Yo, if you want to man another, there's one here.
I call in mortars. Oh shit, I can call in a Tiger too, never mind.
Go for it.
Wait, do I have enough pop cap? Oh fuck's sake. I need to kill two people.
Let me help you. Is there friendly firing grenades?
That's who I want to kill.
Just put them where I can attack around with them.
Nah, I'll just kill them with a grenade. Don't complete the fucking G43 before I kill you, Jesus.
Send my Panzer 4 down there.
Shit, they're still alive!
RIP.
Oh shit, I accidentally- fuck. Sending people north to get to top point.
There's a Sherman there.
Yeah, regular one, I see it.
I'm targeting late point on it.
I gotta call back my AT squad to hit heavily, but... Shit. Shit. Damn it, the Sherman is on one health.
Oh no.
Sherman destroyed.
I killed their captain.
Calling in a Tiger 2.
Okay. There's gonna be a Jackson coming. Oh god.
Wow, wow.
Pull back. Pull back from smoke screen because I don't want to get rifle grenade.
You did, but didn't do anything. You did, but didn't do anything.
Right.
Right,
come on, one last shot.
Should we push for
Wow.
Holy shit. That was really unfortunate timing.
Right, there's two easy eights down below. Should I send down some AT squads?
I don't know. Do you want to?
Well, yeah, I want to kill the easy eights.
Feel free. I just can't support you.
Neither can I. Probably gonna need to take the lower point, unless the upper point's more secure. What do you reckon?
Upper point might be easier to get.
Alright, going back up to the upper point then.
We have lost a pack gun.
Sherman is nearly Sherman. Tiger's nearly completed.
Holy fuck, rear armor, what?
Panther is repaired.
Yeah,
oh, God.
That's sad.
We have lost a Panzer.
Don't you love when you get rear armor hit when it's not even aiming at your rear armor? The artillery is really starting to annoy me.
Yeah. And my pop cap is blocking my Tiger.
Y'all shut.
We have lost a squad.
Oh shit. Enemy Sherman's pushing in.
We have 50 points remaining.
I don't have anything in the area because that's for mass retreat.
Let's go get it.
My King Tiger's in, but I don't think it'll do much.
Yeah, you're getting flanked by a Jackson.
Yeah.
The pack gun is ready for orders. Set up inside.
I'm sending a single dude to the top point.
Alright. Oh god. My Tiger's close to the middle point.
My Tiger's almost there. I'm hitting a fucking third Tiger, holy shit.
Jesus.
You stay there, I'm pulling these,
sorry. Mighty Tiger tank has joined our forces. Pioneers ready for anything. Panzer Grenadiers standing by. Claiming territory. Tiger on the move.
Enemy tank spotted around here.
Yeah, they're gonna walk straight into my back wall if they keep moving.
They spot my Tiger.
Let me see if I can seal their fuel.
M10 or Jackson there.
Yeah, it's gonna get by my AT gun.
Two of them. And an easy 8 pushing in. My Tiger's taking hits down at the bottom, but she's holding up. Focus on that.
Yeah.
Alright, there's Jackson down below. Wait, there's an easy 8 there I might be able to take. Oh shit, shit, shit.
I would say kill it.
Wait, what the hell?
They were just gonna kill you anyways. Cause, like, if you took it, look at the amount of Jacksons. I don't want them to retake it.
Destroyed their mortar half track.
Yeah, nice set, nice set, nice set.
The squad of pioneers has arrived.
Don't forget to take the middle point. Like,
yeah, I was gonna do that, yeah.
I'm gonna move my AT slightly forward so that it takes us with you.
Healing up. This secondary position for my fucking thing, this is great. Point taken.
If we fucking win this.
Heavy panzer, ready for orders. Reinforcements. The adversary has slipped to 100 points.
We may have to send a dedicated force down to the lower point. Yeah, look, they're capping there.
Yeah, I see what you mean. That's it. I'm sending two guys to the top point.
Yeah.
I'm gonna send one dude down. I feel like our static and tanks can take care of middle.
In an emergency, I can decap a point instantly with 60 ammo.
Okay.
Tanks there.
Okay.
My AT squads are in the middle, so I'm gonna move my Panther down.
I'm getting another pack gun for good measure.
Yeah.
Because, you know, I love pack guns so much I fucked them.
Really, I thought you'd do the same to Sherman's.
Yeah? I can't, like, vote.
You're a Shermaboo, that's what you are.
I wish Shermaboos were a thing, because the Sherman is really good.
Our opponents are seizing the sector.
Yep, enemy easy ace down there.
I'm gonna grenade that.
New anti-tech gun has arrived.
My vet for Panther is moving into.
I forced him off the middle.
Cool, cool. There's an easy 8 and a Jackson, or a Wolverine down there.
I have, that's a Jackson. I have my, Tiger down there.
Yeah, and the Wolverine is aiming at the wrong target.
I got the middle.
Moving down my, infantry squads. Jackson moving back. My Puma's vet 5.
What's a Puma?
Oh, the Panther. It's a big Puma. That actually does kill things.
Oh god, retreat! No.
One infantry squad there.
Okay.
Taking our territory.
Yo, move into the middle, they're capping it.
Yeah. I'm moving down to the lower point to cap it.
Okay.
MG element ready. Pioneers ready for assignment.
This is an AT squad with a flamethrower. I don't think they're gonna do too well against my guys down there.
Moving. Pack loaded for panther hunting.
Yeah, I think we won.
This is a nice squad of them, and it is ours. Yes? Claiming territory. Done. How can we help? Enemy forces are securing our territory.
Oh, they're making a massive push in the northern point.
Yeah, that's one of our tigers, is that it?
We
Alright, good, good. So I'm keeping my Tiger 2 in the middle.
Oh yeah. I'm getting a Panzer 4.
Alright.
Cause I love my Panzer 4 so much I fuck him. Else in this game.
They smoked the middle.
Yeah, and I'm rifle grenading the middle.
Tossing grenade that guy.
Okay.
Get out! Tell little bastard! Yeah, send a guy to north if you can.
I am sending one dude. Sending my Tiger back to the middle of the map.
Ditch your white phosphorus.
Where?
On everybody there, everybody there.
Okay. Well, I can't move them back in front of my nose, I'm just gonna let them suffer. I'm gonna see if I can catch the priest since the game's already over.
Look at my one guy there. Look at my one guy.
Hi there, Jackson.
Careful, might not be over. Get out.
As in, they literally don't have time to catch.
Well, if you're pushing them, push them too. Killed their ambulance. This Panther, Jesus.
You gotta get them more often? Catch them more after if you can.
I got bigger fish to fry. Destroy a fuel point, destroy a fuel point.
Are they getting? Fucking missing the joke, eh?
Hey, look at the top left!
Yeah, baby!
Freedom Chat has received a War Spoils drop.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Literal oh, shit.
I don't actually use that. Okay.
It's nice just seeing my Panther and my Puma just enjoying themselves.
Puma.
The fuck! They're big cats.
Yeah, they are.
Big pussies.
Destroyers?
Oh, let's see how that game... I thought that was lost.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we pushed right back. We did good at countering the fucking massive... goddamn amount of tank destroyers and
if by countering you mean throw even more shit at the wall until it sticks and getting like 3 pack guns.
Oh, my cheeks hurt kinda.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Okay, what's valuable unit? Panther, damage, 31,000, kills 18, death 0, damage taken, 17,000.
Most valuable unit, AT gun. Fucking 18,000 damage and 1,300 taken.
Yeah, but think about it. My Panther did that all by himself. Hmm? There was only one Panther.
My Grenadier's at 81 kills. Like, holy shit. Christ, that was good.
Are you screenshotting the results?
I'm screenshotting some of the results.
I'm doing it.
Like, damn, the fact that I had 3 Tigers.
Look at the damage I did. I really do spec well for AT, don't I, in team games.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see army value. Let's see the army value. It's like a... Damn, your armor value got put the shit it did.
Oh wait, like,
yeah, look what happened because of your tigers that kept dying.
Yeah. I probably should have microed those a bit better.
Yeah. Oh man. Oh my.